CCHS Student Staff and Visitors.
My name is Shauna.
My name is Annika.
And this is Live on Camel Drive. Here's Maddie, Kristen, and John with birthdays.
Austin Amiguez, Ashley Molito, Cohen Granzer, Devin Harrison, Wade Garrett.
Mac McCannon, Hunter Henderson, Charlotte Morosco, Leo Allers, Cole Kassler, and Nicholas Grimes.
Taylor Canapo, Alexa Richard, Bella Sheehan, Sierra Harris, Janae Young, and Jocelyn Molina.
Sports. Boys basketball, the 4th through the 6th regionals varsity play in Cheyenne South. Time to be announced. Girls basketball, the 4th through the 6th regionals varsity play in Cheyenne South. Time is still to be announced.
Indoor track, the 6th through the 7th state varsity play at the rec center. Time to be announced.
Clubs. Rock band meets every Wednesday from 3:30 to 5 in the band room. Science club meets every Tuesday and Thursday from 3:15 to 4:30 in room 329. Dungeons and Dragons club every Wednesday from 3 to 5, Mr. Woodard's room. Student council meets every Wednesday at 7 a.m. in room 308. Drama club meet every Tuesday after school from 3:30 to 5. FCCLA club meets every Wednesday at 3:15. FCA Wednesdays, A lunch room 344, B lunch room 203. Skills USA meeting in room 121 on March 3rd at 3:15. It is mandatory. Here is Sky and Johnny with announcements.
Announcements. This week is Hope Week. We are asking everyone here at CCHS to send an encouraging message to a friend, family, or a teacher.
March 2nd, practice ACT for all juniors.
That's all for us, and remember, it's a great day to be a camel.
Okay, so this is logo trivia.
Alright.
You have 30 seconds to guess all of these logos.
So do the best you can.
Alright, ready? You ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Barcelona. Puma. Taco Bell. Is that Dior? I don't know. Calvin Klein. Champion. Bengals. Yankees. Louis Vuitton. Gucci.
Okay, so this is trivia about like logos and brands.
What do I get if I win?
Nothing. You have 30 seconds though.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
How many are there?
10.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Taco Bell. I don't know. Puma. I don't know. Champion. Bengals. Calvin Klein. I have no clue. Louis Vuitton, maybe?
Yep.
The Yankees.
Mm-hmm.
Coach.
Nope. Gucci.
Gucci.
Okay, so this is a trivia game. You guess the logos. I give you 30 seconds.
No.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Chicago Tigers. Taco Bell. No freaking clue. No clue. Marriott.
Champion.
Puma. Federal. That's soccer, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No clue. New York Yankees.
All right, this is logo trivia. You have 30 seconds to guess all of them. Ready?
Okay.
Champion. Taco Bell. Skip. Puma. Wait, I need to come back. Calvin Klein. Oh, come on!
I'm trying.
Oh, Dolce & Gabbana? Nope. Bengals. Yankees.
There you go. So we're playing the trivia game. You have 30 seconds to guess all of these. Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Alright. Gucci.
Dude, what? Taco Bell.
Gucci.
Bengals. Calvin Klein. Puma.
Gucci.
Louis Vuitton.
That one's Gucci.
Gucci. I don't know.
Soccer,
yeah. Champion Nike. And Yankees
football. So we're doing a trivia game. You have 30 seconds to guess all of these. You ready?
Got you.
Alright.
Chanel. Couldn't tell you.
Dior.
That's the soccer team.
Mm-hmm. Which soccer team?
It's the one Messi plays for.
Barcelona.
New York Yankees.
Yankees.
Louis Vuitton.
There you go.
Didn't tell you.
Calvin Klein.
Taco Bell, the Bengals champion, Puma.
Okay, so we're doing a logo guessing game trivia. You got 30 seconds. Are you ready?
Champion. I don't know. Calvin Klein. I don't know. Louis Vuitton. Cincinnati Bengals. Like Gucci.
Yep.
New York Yankees. Puma.
Okay, so I'm doing logo trivia. You have 30 seconds to guess all of these guys. Okay, you ready?
I don't know. Bears?
Bengals.
Calvin Klein.
There you go. Okay, so this is a trivia game. You try and guess the brands. You have 30 seconds. Are you ready?
Sure.
All right.
Gucci. I don't know that one. Isn't that a soccer team?
Mm-hmm. Which soccer team?
I don't know. Puma. I don't know that one.
Taco Bell.
There you go.
What is your name?
Erica Dyke.
How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, and jewelry?
My shirt's like $15. My pants are like $100, and my jewelry, I have no idea.
Where did you get each piece?
My shirt, I got it on Amazon. My pants, Universal, and then my earrings from like a jewelry store.
Do you like to accessories? If so, what?
Only earrings.
Thank you. How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, and jewelry?
Shoes were like $30. My pants were like probably $20. And the shirt was at least $70 from the soccer tournament in Arizona. And each bracelet was probably like $10.
Where did you get each piece?
My shoes from, couldn't tell you. My jeans were from American Eagle. My shirt was from Arizona.
Alright, what is your favorite clothing piece?
The shirt.
You like to accessorize? If so, what?
Yeah, with rings and bracelets.
Alright, thank you. How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, and jewelry?
Oh my gosh, okay. My shoes, no more than $100. The sweats were maybe $60. I got shorts under these that were like 50, but. And then this shirt was probably like $10. Tommy, I figured probably more than what it should have been. And thank you, that's basically it.
How much are your earrings?
Like 20 maybe? $20.
Where did you get each piece from?
I couldn't tell you. Honestly, most of it's online. I don't think I went to a store for any of this.
What is your favorite clothing piece?
Probably the jacket.
Do you like to accessorize? If so, what?
No.
All right, thank you. How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, and jewelry?
My shirt is like $15. My pants are like $60, and my shoes are like $50.
Where did you get your? Where did you get each piece from?
I got my shirt from a Christian store in Denver. My jeans from American Eagle. My shoes from Buckle.
Do you like to accessorize? If so, what?
No.
All right, thank you. What is your name?
I'm Christina Hunt.
How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, and jewelry?
A lot, I don't know. My watch is expensive, but the rest of this is pretty cheap.
Where did you get each piece from?
I stole my jacket from my sister. I ordered my leggings online, and I got my shoes in Rapid.
Do you like to accessorize? If so, what?
If I want to look nice, sometimes I'll wear like earrings, but that's about it.
Alright, thank you. How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, and jewelry?
Say $80.
Where did you get each piece from?
I got my shirt from doing the Blazing Wing Challenge at Buffalo Wild Wings.
Yes, sir!
I don't know where I got my pants from.
What's your favorite clothing piece?
The shirt, because I got it from the challenge.
Do you like to accessorize? If so, what?
Or a chain sometimes.
Alright, thank you. How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, or jewelry?
I think my whole outfit combined is probably like $30.
Where did you get each piece from?
These are from Marshalls, and then I think I ordered these a while ago.
What's your favorite piece?
I like my slides. I like being able to just slip shoes on and go wherever I want.
Do you like to accessorize? If so, what?
Yeah, some days I like to wear like drippy shoes, but I don't know, not really.
All right, thank you. Uh-huh. How much is your shirt, pants, shoes, and jewelry?
About a grand.
Where did you get each piece?
I'm not really sure.
What's your favorite clothing piece?
I'm gonna go with the boots.
Do you like to accessorize? If so, what?
I usually got a chain on.
History and buy your book here.